It's an Airbnb mystery that brings strangers from around the world to this home right here in Stouffville. I'm Faiza Amin. Tonight, one family is asking why their home is listed on the hospitality website without their permission.
In the last month, we've had 8 people come and show up, so 4 couples claiming that they've rented a room at our house.
Doorbell after doorbell, Christina says people who've traveled from as far as France have claimed to have paid for a room in her detached home via Airbnb. The only problem, she's never listed her home and only learned her address was posted last month when a surprise visitor stopped by.
The first gentleman that showed up, he was insistent that he was going to be staying here and initially wasn't quite inclined to leave. He claimed he was staying in town and he needed to stay in town to work at a local place within Stouffville. We did our own little investigation and found out that he wasn't actually training at this place that he had said, so that sort of triggered a bit of a concern.
So she contacted York Regional Police, who say a report is currently on file. She also snapped photos of the listing. Though the address is hers, the photos don't match the interior of her home. 2 postings, 2 very different prices, but 1 account holder, a person who goes by the name of Yun and uses a photo that may look familiar to you. A quick Google search will show it's actress Naomi Harris.
There was number of listings for this, for our home, as far as, you know, advertising in United Kingdom. The first one was a poster, you know, again, our address, and the host has had the same name as me.
But if you look on Airbnb...
The mom of 2 young boys says she complained to Airbnb several times and the posts were removed. But as soon as one went down, another one popped up. In a statement to City News, an Airbnb spokesperson says fake or misrepresented listings have no place in our community. We have offered rebooking assistance to the affected guest, removed the listing and banned the user from our platform. We recently launched new measures to help tackle fraudulent activity and bad actors.
You find it very hard to believe that we're the only address on Airbnb.
It's not clear if Christina's address was randomly selected, but she is speaking up today to advocate for stricter security measures.
I'm just hoping they take off our address off Airbnb. I'm hoping that maybe this might bring light to something that might be happening, that, you know, maybe this will just bring it out and get people to talk more about it.
Christina says they will continue to monitor the Airbnb website to ensure their home and address isn't listed again. A viewer sent us the story asking us to look into these concerns. If you have a story you want us to follow up on, here are all the ways you can get in touch with us. In Stouffville, I'm Faiza Amin for City News.